make the rotor to rotate in the same direction. Hence, the net resultant effect on the motor, that is motor speed, that is NR, rotor speed will be zero and motor fails to run or start if stator slots S1 is equal to S2. Means the condition for the order of the frequency 2S1 by P plus 1, that is equal to 2S2 by P plus 1. So if they are equal, then if you simplify it, then it will be as good as S1 is equal to S2, that is equal to 24. If this condition satisfies, then speed NR will be 0. Why? Because there will be two harmonics, 11th order and 13th order harmonic. If you solve this by taking P as 4 and S1 and S2 as 24, then 11th and 13th order harmonic, one will be opposite and there will be in the same direction. So the net effect will be 0. If effect is 0, then torque will be 0. If torque is 0, then there will be no force, then automatically machine will come to resting condition, that is NR is equal to 0. So the same thing of the same characteristics of the cogging can be explained with the help of the torque speed characteristics. So if you take in this way, this will be slip and this will be the speed. So here in this case, seventh order harmonic component, if you take here, then this is going to reduce the speed of the motor. So here speed is going to of the motor is going to be reduced. So this is your as usual motoring zone. Okay, fine, this is your as usual motoring zone. Here machine is coming to the resting condition where harmonic component is 7th one, and that to speed here is ns by 7. So this is the cogging effect what we are going to see in the case of slip ring three phase induction motor. So this diagram you have to